In Palestine, Israeli forces have wounded 87 Palestinians during weekly protests at the Gaza border. Medics say 44 demonstrators were shot with live rounds. A journalist and medics are among the wounded. The protesters were calling on Israel to lift its blockade of the Gaza Strip, imposed in 2007. Over 300 Palestinians have been killed since the weekly protests were launched in March 2018.